Okay, this video is gonna be a bit of a bummer, but it's important, so we're gonna do it. Hey guys, welcome back to Black Magic Craft. This Reviews Day Tuesday time slot is gonna be used for something different. I'm gonna be using it to let you guys know that I am phasing out Reviews Day Tuesdays, or at least severely reducing them as regular content. Before I explain why and let you know where my head's at with it, I need to kind of explain why I started Reviews Day Tuesday in the first place. This video spot served a few purposes. One was it was a secondary set of content apart from my regular build videos that was less important in a sense. It was a place where I could experiment. I could learn to use my camera, learn different setups, learn editing tricks. Basically, every editing improvement that you've seen me make in my regular content, I tested out first and learned in the Reviews Day Tuesday videos because they were less important if I screwed them up. And as I've said on this channel many times, and if you watch my history, I had no idea what I was doing, and I still don't, but I'm always trying to improve my content and my video production, and those videos really helped me do that. The other purpose of those videos was a simple matter of channel growth, of having more videos. YouTube likes content creators who output regularly, and they really like creators who release a lot of content. So having a second video every single week on a schedule really helped me grow this channel. YouTube favors that sort of thing. And those videos really did help me grow, both in terms of YouTube favoring my content more because I was releasing two videos every week, and also because they were a different type of content and it was often bringing a lot of new people to the channel that maybe were searching for a certain product or something like that and not searching for how to build terrain, and that's what got them here. And that really helped this channel explode in size over the last year. But the third reason those videos exist is simply related to income. I mean, I can't get around the fact that this channel needs income to survive. It started as a hobby and I did it in my spare time, but I soon realized that that was not sustainable, especially once I started putting a lot more effort into it and taking it more seriously and trying to make top quality content for the hobby. It just wasn't possible to do it on the side. I decided to make it a full-time effort, which of course means I need to earn a living. And there's a lot of ways that I'm able to do this, and I'm really grateful for all the tools that we have as creators to tap into as income streams. I have ad revenue from YouTube, which is not great, but it's there. There's the Amazon affiliate program, which has been absolutely wonderful for me, and everybody who uses those links is a big reason why I can do this as my job. Then there's Patreon, which has been hugely successful for me, and it's great because I get to help people while they help me, and it's really awesome. Those are three fantastic revenue streams. When I took the plunge to going full time, I was in a little bit of turbulent waters in terms of income. I was taking a risk, and I needed to secure other income streams to make sure this was a viable option and so that it was a safe option for me and my family. And one of the ways creators earn income on the platform, apart from those streams, is sponsorships. We've all seen it. We watch videos and you see all the ads for Squarespace and Skillshare and Casper mattresses and everything else. And that's a big way that people supplement their incomes. I get a lot of opportunities from companies like that. My inbox is flooded with offers for sponsorship spots in my main content, but I really have never wanted to put them there. When you guys tune in to see how to build a castle or a, you know, styrofoam house, I know you don't want to sit through a 2-minute ad for Audible. And I don't really want to make you do that. And it just never felt like a good fit for me. So I turned away that revenue. which is not a very good business decision. It was an artistic decision, but a bad business decision. So I needed an alternative to still capitalize on sponsorships. Having review videos was the perfect solution for me. One, it allowed me to make videos dedicated to products that I just liked and wanted to showcase and maybe link on Amazon and earn through my affiliate, you know, program. But it was also a way for companies to come to me with product or Kickstarters or whatever that they wanted you guys to see. And I was able to do sponsored content and keep it completely separate from my Friday videos. That way, if you didn't want to sit through an ad for the latest, you know, tabletop Kickstarter, you didn't have to. These videos were dedicated to those things. They were clearly labeled about the product. The picture showed what it was. They were labeled sponsored, and everybody was able to make the choice to watch that content or not. So really, it was a great solution. Let me earn, let you guys get some extra content, let the people who wanted to find out about these products, let them do that, let the people who didn't want to ignore it. And it gave companies a place to, you know, get exposure on my channel, and little companies too that I didn't charge for, that I just wanted to help out. So all in all, I think it was a really great solution, and I'm glad I came up with it. The problem is one of sustainability. The videos that I make, those Friday videos, are a lot of work, more than most people probably realize. They usually are 30 to 40, maybe sometimes more hours of work each week. And when I do one of those a week, it's basically a full-time job just to make that Friday video, plus run the channel and all the other business stuff related to it and Patreon and all that. So I've been really wearing myself thin doing that second video. Those videos are much easier to produce. They maybe take a day of work versus 4 or 5 days of work. And actually, for the amount of work I put into those review videos, they're far more profitable in terms of effort versus income than the Friday videos. But that's not what this channel is about. They were a means to an end. It just hit a point where it's becoming impossible for me to do both of these videos every week. It's just too much. There is not enough time in my week. It's severely reducing my quality of life and my happiness and my mental health. And I took this crazy job as a full-time YouTuber making cool, nerdy stuff so that I could avoid crazy stresses and burdens and burnout. But I'm feeling it. Like, I'm feeling incredibly pressured and stressed out, and it's taking the fun out of it. But I'm in a unique position where I can just change that. I don't have a boss or a company or shareholders telling me, no, you got to keep doing this. I can just change things and make my life happier and make this channel better. At least I think I can. So I'm going to do that. I'm going to cut it out, and I'm going to give myself more time. And the really important thing about this, the kind of straw that broke the camel's back for me, was that I realized I was so often limiting what I was doing on my main content because I didn't have enough time because of those Tuesday videos. There were projects I wanted to do, but I didn't because I couldn't build them in the allotted time in the week, or because I didn't have time to go out and go shopping and get materials, or because I didn't have time to shoot and edit something that was that complex. And that's all because I was losing a whole day of work to these Tuesday videos. And that, I don't think that's right. I don't think it's right that the secondary content is holding back the main content, and I don't want it to anymore. So over the last couple of weeks, I've been experimenting and I've been doing more involved videos, like the shipwreck cottage, the dollar store, modern post-apocalyptic ruins, dollar store houses. These are all projects that I can't really do in a normal week with a Tuesday video. And I wanted to test to see if I do slightly more involved, better projects, and I put a little bit more effort into the videos, will they get more views to compensate for the lost views that the Tuesday videos get? And I think they do. And I feel pretty secure that if I free up that extra day of work for myself, I will be able to make, you know, better content, and that better content will help this channel grow. So I think that is the next phase of success of this channel. So that's what I'm going to do. Now, this doesn't mean that they're ending completely. there are still going to be times when there's a product I really want to share with you guys, and I think it deserves a dedicated video, so I will do that. There's going to be opportunities that arise, companies that come to me wanting to promote a Kickstarter or whatever, where the product is really great and I think it's worth giving some attention to, and I can earn some extra income in the process doing it, so I may still do them. But what I'm doing is removing those Tuesdays as a regular expected video every week. I'm just going to do them when it seems right and when I maybe have some time and flexibility in my schedule. I'm going to no longer burden myself with the expectation of doing them each and every week, no matter what. I also may experiment with taking some of these companies that want to work with me and get some promo and finding more inventive and interesting ways to showcase their products. Maybe picking ones that are only like really, really on topic and I think are great that I can actually dedicate a whole build video around, and making the sponsorships more integrated into my regular content in a way that I don't find annoying, and hopefully you don't find annoying either. So I'm gonna feel it out, but for now, this video is just serves as a message to let you know why these Tuesday videos will suddenly fizzle and only pop up sporadically. I know I probably could have just made a short community tab post saying I'm not doing them anymore, but you guys have, you know, really helped me make this channel grow, and I think you guys deserve a long-winded, honest explanation as to what I'm doing, especially for those of you people who support me on Patreon and by using the affiliate links or buying merch, and all the people who make this awesome dream come true. So this is what's happening. I hope you guys understand, and I hope you agree with me. If you don't, well, starting to learn that people just don't agree with everything I do, and that's just the way it is. But everything I've done has gotten me to this point, which was no small feat. So I'm gonna trust my gut, and I'm gonna do what I think feels right for me in this channel. And I can only hope that you understand and support me along the way. That's it for this one, guys. I built another pretty cool project this week. Can you see it there? And it's a hefty one to produce. So already I'm gonna take the extra half a day that I'm gonna have by doing this type of video instead of a review and put that into that video. So I will see you again on Friday. Cheers, have a great week, guys.